separated from the mass party. Don't let that happen. And so I would ask the leadership here to pledge, and if asked to participate on the faculty group that will work with the BSU, I would pledge that the faculty will not do or say anything without coming back to you for approval. We will not act without you. That managers always play, which is to separate the mass from its leadership. This won't happen this time, we promise you. The other thing too that I would say is that in looking around outside, the police presence seems to be very thin. Thank heavens, they understand our intentions are not destructive. We are constructive. We are not being wild and reckless, and they seem to understand that. And I personally also, having done this once or twice before with many more armed police around, do appreciate their understanding also and that they're not trying to escalate this. So we do appreciate that. It is important. When we leave here, we will leave as a throng singing, and then we will go home and we will assemble.